Hi guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Secret of Mana. We are inside the Mana Fortress. Dude, get him. Alright. Get you. I don't think this is the way we want to go, but... Gotcha. Oh, maybe it is. Unless I'm getting turned around. You know what? I think I am. Yeah, this place can be kind of a bit of a maze. So, if I get turned around, sorry. Dude, get away from me. Oh my goodness. I should totally have wall casted on myself at this point. I'll get you yet. Oh, come on. I walked right into that. Okay. More Metroids, apparently. Which way do we want to go? Nope, not that way. Dead end. Kill the basilisk. I'll get the tsunami. Dude. Gotcha. Ooh, that might be our amulet ring. Let's check it out. It is! Awesome. Well, Sprite's gonna get it, because he's got low defense. See? It's only by 5, but hey, it's better than nothing. Let's go! Oh no! Okay, that's it. I'm not gonna be able to hurt this guy. I'm gonna try... Oops, Salamando. I really should know the weaknesses to these bosses. Sylphid? Oh no, I think it's Shade. Or no, it's Ice. Dang. Ow. Oh my goodness. What the heck is it? Shade? Oh, it is Shade too. Too bad my Shade's at level 0. Or is it Shade? Dang it! You know what? Earth Slide it. Earth Slide never failed me before. 65. Oh my goodness, this is bad. Oops, crap. And this guy gets bigger the longer you hold out. I'm gonna try Sylphid just for fun. Dude, why didn't it do anything? Okay, one damage. I tried that. Well, Dark Force level 0. I should really power up my spells at least a little bit. Oh, let's continue with Gem Missile then. Dude! Yar. Dude. Does it change from what spell you cast on it? Oh my goodness. This might take me a few episodes to kill this thing. Oh my goodness, how sad is that? Haha. Dang it. You just keep spamming spells. Uh-oh. Why can't I hit this thing? Charge up then. Yeah, he gets bigger. Ow. You know what, I should really cast Wall on myself, but I'm not gonna. That's what I'm talking about. No! Leave me alone! It's gonna take me forever to kill you, but I don't care. Dude, I'm stuck. Would you quit spamming spells? Why can't I move? I might have to come back. Because everybody's not being able to move, and it's really annoying. If I can't hit him. I will get you. Oh yes, I will. Yay, cure water! You keep spamming that spell, jerk. Dude, don't tell me I didn't hit it. Oh, like I said, it might take a long time, but I'm definitely gonna beat this thing. Holy crap! It's getting bigger! Acid storm! One more charge up shot and I'm gonna have to end this video. This farce of a video! Okay, guys, I'll be right back in the next episode. Godspeed, stay frosty. See ya.